What are you telling my boys?
It's a harsh world out there, Ty. I'm just teaching them what they need to know.
I've already taught them everything they need to know about justice, honor, and maintaining excellent oral hygiene.
It's okay, Dad. You can teach us all the boring stuff, and Uncle Crow can teach us all the cool stuff.
But I'm cool too. I'm a cool dad, right?
Good one, Dad. Wait, were you serious?
But I have a tattoo. And sweet cargo shorts.
Yeah, that's adorable. Come on, girls. Let's go set off some illegal fireworks.
I can do anything Crow can do.
Blah, blah, blah. Break all the rules. Look at my messy hair that I spend an hour every day styling. Hey, bartender, give me another drink. It's been 2 minutes since my last one.
It burns! Hey, girls, check this out. Whoa! Oh.
No, that's okay, Dad.
Ugh, Bumblebee, come on! Maybe it's time for a tune-up. Dad, no. I have a mechanic.
Oh. Okay, that's fine. Hey, at least let me start a bonfire for you, so you can throw all your money in it, because that's what you're going to do by going to a mechanic. Oh, and while you're at it, throw my corpse in the fire, too, because apparently I'm dead to you!
Shh!